Humans have this connection to the cosmos. It's existed since the beginning of time. My name is Thomas Evangelist, and I plan the trips here to Floyd Bennett Field for the Amateur Astronomers Association. And like everybody else here, I'm an amateur astronomer.
My name is Katherine Troche. I am an amateur astronomer based out of New York with the Amateur Astronomers Association, and I am a NASA JPL Solar System Ambassador.
When I was about 4 years old-ish or so, my dad gave me a pair of binoculars, and he just said, look up. Always had an interest in science. They bought me a telescope. Maybe I was about 10, 12 years old. As I've gone along, I just picked up another telescope here, another one there. It's been going strong since, yeah.
As a kid, I think I was always interested in space. It happened sort of by accident. Into my adulthood, I happened to be walking through Central Park and stumbled upon a star party. And it was the Amateur Astronomers Association setting up for their fall star fest. And I was hooked almost immediately after that, and I've been with them ever since. The Amateur Astronomers Association is based out of New York City's five boroughs with a central focus on teaching the science of astronomy. And we do this through various activities such as sidewalk astronomy.
We came out tonight here to Floyd Bennett Field to educate the public. Some people using their telescope for the first time. Tonight we showed adults things that they haven't seen before.
I enjoy so much sharing that with people. I love the reactions on people's faces when they're looking at a star cluster for the first time, or they're looking at the rings of Saturn for the first time.
Tonight's all-star lineup included the first quarter moon and its beautiful craters. We then went to Jupiter. We looked at the four largest moons of Jupiter. We moved further through the sky. We saw Saturn and its rings, nice tilts. And then we moved over to Venus. And then from there, we moved into the Messier objects, Andromeda Galaxy, M31, the Seven Sisters, some star clusters. It was very nice. What a great evening for observing. You know, as big as we think we are here on this Earth, we're really insignificant to the whole thing. We're at the mercy of the laws of the universe. The cosmos grabs our attention because it's the unknown.
I enjoy going outside and being able to look into space. And I think of telescopes as time machines. And I'm able to use my telescope to look back into time and see the light from X amount of minutes ago, or however many light years away if you're looking at a certain distant object, such as Arcturus, for example. And I can do that from my sidewalk in Queens.